The answer to 2 plus 2 is 4. When you add 2 to 2, you get 4. It's like having 2 apples and adding 2 more, which gives you a total of 4 apples.